moving east at 20 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Peoria, Pekin, East Peoria, Morton, Martinville, Creve Coeur, West Peoria, Marquette.